After 2 months of release, Saif Ali Khan has shared his views about Take Your Games 2. He said in his latest interview, "I'm not as happy as I was with the response to Part 1. I think some people found it a little different and it was always going to be a little different. It is called Sacred Games and it is about a guru going on about things." He further said, "I have a spot boy whose opinion I quite value. His name is Hira and he said, wo guru ka thoda zyada ho gaya." Speaking of his Bollywood projects, he will be next seen in revenge drama Lal Kaptan. It will hit the screens on October 18.